Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another Waffles video. Today we're playing a first person horror escape map. It's just me and Calvin today.
Yeah guys, we came prepared as you can see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brightness apply. Okay.
It's also 2 o'clock in the morning guys, so we're making this a bit more scary, but Kane's not scared because he's a fucking big boy baller, so yeah. He's not scared of anything.
Yeah. You and your partner have one life. If either of you are eliminated at any point, you must restart. Good luck.
Alright.
You ready?
Alright, bet. Let's go. I hate it when they play.
E.
I don't
know. Oh, okay.
Alright, let's go.
It's sick, actually.
It does look pretty cool.
Yo, JK or Julian, you've already done a good job, mate. You're already in my good books.
Ooh.
Nah, I'm keep going, bro. I have balls of steel.
Oh. Well, what the fuck was that then?
Did you just do something?
There's a green tube, like, it's got the Hulk's fucking anus in it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
I was ready. I just broke character completely.
Wait, do you reckon the door back here will be open? Oh, what
yeah,
the fuck?
Most likely. What the hell is that?
Okay. Is it? It is.
It is. Know. Well done. Alright. What's going on here then?
You can open this. Kane, come in here. Oh fuck, you have to crouch. I just realized you gotta crouch. Rah! Oh, right. What? Whoa.
What just happened? I didn't teleport.
Oh, what? Oh, wait, I went back this way. Oh, I'm so. Wait. I'm so confused.
I didn't teleport.
You have to keep going, I'm guessing then.
No, I'm not teleporting, this is shitty.
Keep going! Wallahi!
Wait, no, I teleported, but just somewhere completely different.
Yeah, where are you? Alright, for me it's
missing power fuse.
Oh, yeah.
Elevator security control.
Out of power.
How
wait, there's
you
a
know?
Door. Yo, can you go for the door? There's like a door in the like, left corner of the room.
Bro, what the hell? Yeah. How do you know that?
Because I just saw it.
Oh.
What? You know, it's for me as well. Like, I saw it as well. Like, I was maybe because you were, like we were in the same room. Just like on the.
Oh right.
I found the fuse.
Elevator 18, 261. Out of these, one of these codes can help your partner.
Oh yeah, I've got one fuse.
Elevator 18, 19, 20. I've got 261.
No,
660,
what elevator? Like, there should be an elevator there, right? There's an elevator for me. Mine was. What? Wait, what elevator was it me? Oh, what the fuck?
No. What elevator is yours, lad?
I don't know, I'm gonna go check.
I don't even remember seeing an elevator, not gonna lie, I'm pretty fucking useless.
Stupid! I'm not gonna let you get the chick!
Elevator 18.
Alright, 261 is the code.
Oh, wait, have you picked up a fuse? I picked up a fuse.
Nah,
keep
but
going,
I think that
going,
fuse helped.
Keep going to find
oh,
a fuse.
Oh, I picked up a fuse.
Alright, go back to the start and you put the fuse in. Like, what was the code for me?
Oh, this is big smart.
Yeah, what was the code for
261.
Me? 261. 2. 6. 1. Alright, well, I was playing the code.
Oh, yeah, and also, I got elevator with 17, by the way.
17, right, I'll go tell you the code for 17 now.
Alright, let me just go put that fuse in there.
Yeah, my elevator's open now, by the way.
Alright, what's the code for mine, eh?
653.
Alright.
653. I'm gonna teleport.
I pressed them all and nothing happened. Let me just
go.
You
have to go to the elevator and it was open for me.
Alright, yeah, it's open as well. Sick. I'm going in.
What in the hell?
Use elevator.
There's a bunch of rooms, they're just gonna bait me, I know. Oh, what the hell?
Where am I? Why does it
I'm going down this staircase, isn't it?
This is actually very scary, not gonna lie.
The door is locked. Find a clue to unlock the door.
This is very scary. There's a man in front of me. I have chicken korma dripping from my pants. This is very scary. I don't like it.
So there's no here.
Alvin, come save me. I like doing this match because I have
this side. You have to unlock your door for me, Kane. I should unlock yours.
I don't know how to do that.
Right, so it should be unlocked. Now click on it.
Yeah, I just unlocked your door.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Nice.
Well, I just... Yeah, did we both just get the same fucking gargoyle in front of us? That was scary, I'm not gonna lie, I fucking jumped.
Oh, what the hell, like, bro, I just got fucking Afghanistan, what is this?
What is this green shit, cunt?
Oh, there's a doorway. You can go inside the... Okay, I found another thing, there's like... Oh, there's zombies, like, what the hell, there's zombies? Bro, I'm actually about dead.
The zombies can't do shit to me, eh? My aim's too good.
Bro, there's so many zombies on me, what is this? Alright, I made it out, because I'm just nuts. Alright.
You can't die, remember, because I die as well.
Yeah, well, I just got bloody ran at by zombies, what is this? I got like the key.
My zombies didn't even attack me. I got the cube thing too.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, I can't.
Not really, mate.
Oh.
I'm passing the. Oh, the gargoyle just went disappearing. Well, like the key thing was like a little orb thing. I'm guessing because.
Oh yeah, I see the gargoyle go disappearing. Where do I put the orb thing?
Well, the door's open for me now. Like down the
what
staircase.
What door was closed?
Well, the one down the staircase.
Ah, that one. All right. Okay. Oh. Where now?
What the fuck?
I'm guessing there's a jump scare there.
Your partner must shoot your door handle from the outside to break your lock. You must do the same for your partner.
Done it.
So I just unlocked your door, so come unlock mine, dickhead.
Fuck me,
shoot
lad.
Shoot my thing.
Jesus. There it goes.
Thank you, mate.
That was sick, to be fair.
Okay.
Ooh, nice.
Okay. Watch out. Are you retarded? Kane, are you retarded? Kane, are you retarded? Kane, are you retarded? Kane, are you retarded? Talk with you again. Okay, take two. Because what is this, bro? Alright, and we're back.
Let's go. Oh, right, yeah, we're back. From when we died.
Not from when you died.
Oh yeah, but if I die, you can't even do the rest of the map, eh?
I probably can, to be fair. They feel bad for the person that somehow manages to die on this map. Now, how do you die on this map? You must be, like, bad.
Shut up! I get smoked by zombies!
I have it at 22, bro. Ooh, what? I can't go in. There you go.
Oh. I have a feeling now that maybe we should have written down codes from earlier.
There was no elevator 22. It was 18, 19, 20.
No, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, well, I'm coming back then. Oh. There's one way to find out exactly what it is. You initiate the XZZ virus.
Where did it say that?
Pressed it. And look, now stuff in there is happening. See that?
Yeah.
And the door's open.
Do not touch. Do not touch. Are you retarded?
I really want to touch it, though.
Yeah, but I'm guessing it's going to kill you, mate.
Wait up.
Oh, what the fuck?
Unlucky GG. Hey guys, I went in elevator did magic for me.
Okay, what the hell?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Alright, you go right doors, I go left doors.
I mean, I don't think we can.
Oh, there's a coin.
I don't think
so. Oh, what the
Oh my god.
On it, Oh, there's a barrier, The door's just closing you. Literally, all the doors closing you. Oh, wait, this one doesn't close. Okay, this one. Okay.
That one didn't close on me. Congratulations on making it out. Oh, well, that's the end of the map, guys. Shout out to JKR_Julian. That was fucking sick. Yo, he's got more maps. Wow, this looks sick, eh? Actually, we're going to have to play the Pennywise one, eh?
Guys, the next video.
But honestly, that was sick, bro. That was sick.
Wait, ass. Is this even the end of the map?
Oh, secret room question mark?
Oh, no, that's creative.
No, is that going to take us back to the hub? Yeah, right, peace.
Bye.